Okay, guys, today we're going to learn about malaria. It all starts with a little parasite called Plasmodium, infects the big cells of the liver. They stay in the cells for a month until they multiply and the cells burst. And then they go to red blood cells to infect them. And it does the same thing, and they burst, and the cycle continues. But these cells produce toxic waste products, which our immune system attacks. And that's how we get malaria. And subscribe.